So, hello world. I want to tell you about an idea, something that we're doing at Wings for Kids. You can see I've got my wings on. So I'm Jenny Dearin, the founder and CEO of Wings for Kids. And we are a nonprofit that's 3 years old. You can learn all about us at wingsforkids.org. And for 12 years, we have successfully met our fundraising goals, including all of the money to support our programs for our kids and our families, but also to build an operating reserve so that we're a strong fiscal organization. Well, this year, our 13th year, ends in a few weeks, June 30th, and we expect to be about 20% shy of our fundraising goal, which is about $120,000. So we could simply say, oh, well, too bad. We'll do better next year. But Wings is a very bold and can-do organization, and we're just not going to accept anything less than success. So here's what we're going to do. Starting Thursday, June 3rd at 7 o'clock in the morning, I've made a commitment to either be dialing for dollars on the telephone or dancing on a very busy street corner in Charleston, South Carolina. And the idea is that we're going to raise money by people either just making direct donations to Wings, or a really fun part of it is that people are making challenges. So, for example, there's a woman who's going to fulfill a challenge by uploading a video of her dancing in Monet's garden in Giverny, France, to fulfill a challenge that was made of her. One of our supporters has challenged the mayor of Charleston. The supporter will give $1,000 if the mayor goes down and dance. And it's basically a chalk circle on the sidewalk. We have businesses who are challenging their employees. If I go down and dance, the partner of the firm will give X dollars. So you see the idea. It's really a great use of technology and social media to get the buzz going about what we're doing. We also will have a live webcam so people can see who's dancing and also see me wilt as the days go by. We expect it'll take at least 3 days, Thursday through Saturday, but we'll do it as long as it takes. This is the idea. We think it's really kind of crazy and definitely bold, and we are optimistic that we're going to be able to meet the challenge. So we hope that you'll be with us and help us in whatever way you can. Thanks so much. And as we say at Wings, fly high.